Hi, I'm Kiri, and this is Hermione. Welcome to Scripps, and hope to see you in the fall.
Butyl magnesium chloride. Do you know where it's at?
I don't think I've seen it.
Okay.
Well, what are you going to use it for?
I'm going to use it for an alkylation reaction.
Hey, little.
Hi.
What are you working on right now?
Right now, I'm running a sample on the GC. I'm using the GC to check my reactor. Right now, I'm working on making chiroligans for an and the later part of the ligand synthesis, these ligands get really, really big. So I can only monitor by GC for like the first half of the synthesis. For the second half, when they're too big to go through the GC, I use the automated synthesis facility that we have. That has two full-time technicians and an LC-MS, it has a cooperative LC, and it has a 2D SFC, which can determine the enantiomeric excess of your crude reactant. The GC we got in November, so it's pretty new to us, and it's like top of the line. You can see the robot going. Hey, Dom.
Oh, hi, come here.
What are you working on right now?
Oh, we have some very exciting results using the catalytic for the hydration by top chances. And now we are like screening other different catalysts to see if we can get even better.
Yeah. Hey, Hermione, what are you working on right now? And can you remind me again? Are you doing nickel chemistry or palladium chemistry?
That's okay.